Good morning, AC. It's Tuesday, March 28th, and I'm Carson Groh here with Dylan Clemens to bring you your morning announcements.
The GSA Club is hosting a day of silence on April 14th. Students have two participation options this year. Option one, students can take a vow of silence to demonstrate how many LGBTQ plus students are made to feel every day.
Option two, students who feel safe and adults can take a vow for no silence, committing to speaking up in defense of LGBTQ youth in every classroom, every office, and every space, on and offline. All participants must register in advance. Please use the link in the 7 through 12 Schoology group to sign up by April 12th.
Attention freshmen and sophomores, the Dutch Mill Bulb Spring Fundraiser is soon coming to a close. All payments and order forms are due to Mr. Coleman no later than the end of the school day tomorrow. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Coleman ASAP.
The ASD Chess Club will host a chess tournament on Thursday at the Allen Theater from 5:30 to 8:30. It will consist of a tournament-style bracket with a prize for the winner. The entry fee is $10 and includes popcorn and a drink. Today is the last day to register. All are welcome. See Schoology or Miss Mowen to register.
And the lunch for today is a crunch fistics with fresh sliced bread.
And a happy birthday to Mrs. Fulkerson.
That's all for your announcements today, AC. Have a terrific Tuesday. And here is your Minithon Monday that did not air yesterday.
Hours later.